guys, what's going on? It's Yugi here, and welcome back to Uncharted Drake's Fortune. In the last episode, we finished Chapter 5. Where are you? In this episode, we are going to do Chapter 6, of course. It's pretty much just going to go on like that. Might do two.
Wait a minute.
In one episode, if they're kind of decently short.
Something important about that tower.
Something important about it. But we're getting shot at, so. Okay. So. Like I said in the last episode, we just did another mission. We found all these guys. We found this place. Nothing too important to talk about. But I think this is the episode where we save Elena. Actually, yeah, this is... I think this is the chapter where we save Elena. If it's not, then I got my whole storyline messed up. Which wouldn't surprise me. No, I need the moss. I need the moss. It's kind of my thing. Ooh, ammo. Okay, so we got three more grenades. We got plenty of stuff. Plenty of stuff. Yes. Okay, so where do we go from here? Okay, so there's nothing in here. Do we have to bust this stuff up? No? Do we gotta go up here? Yep. Okay, so jump. Ow! Ow. That was not cool! It's not cool, guys! Oh. Okay. I should be good here. Be nice and safe. Eventually I'll hit him, right? Yeah. Just wasted a ton of ammo trying to hit him. But whatever. AKs suck. They don't even do that much damage. My throat is still messed up. Don't make fun of me for my voice cracking. My throat is still very much messed up from when I had strep. So, I'm really sorry if my voice isn't, like, top-notch this week. I'm recording all my videos today. Today's Saturday. I've already recorded 3 videos today, so my voice is kind of trash. It'll probably be even worse by the last video, so... sorry in advance. If you hear me, like, clearing my throat or something, I'll try to edit all that out if I somehow miss some of it. Just don't worry about it.
Same symbol, but what's that got to do with the tower?
I don't know. Let's see. It's double underlined, so that must mean something. Where do I go now? Not back here. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go through that door. And I know I can't blow it up, because that wouldn't be cool. You don't blow up your bro's house. But... desperate times call for desperate measures. Explode! Nope. Didn't work. Okay, this is a puzzle that we have to figure out. Double key... and I can't interact with anything either. Wait a second. Is that the same thing? No, it's supposed to be 3 on both sides. You see how the one on the right is missing one of them? They're not the same. On the drawing, they're the same. So we gotta find the door with the same. Maybe. I don't know. I'm not good with puzzles. I mean, I'm good with puzzles. Not with video game puzzles. Video game puzzles are hard. If you guys ever try to solve a puzzle while playing a video game and commentating at the same time, it's hard. It's really hard, man. Like, the struggle is for real. Is there anything back in here? No, that's where I just was. Aha! Gotcha. Okay, now jump over here. Oh, no, no, no. Back up. Whoa, okay. I thought I was supposed to go over that top thing and I missed. I was about to be sad face. Dude! What are you? I kind of wanted to see what would happen if I didn't press the button. But seriously, Drake, are you like superhuman? What the heck, man? That is insane. He literally just kicked over a pillar. I don't care who you are. Normal people can't do that. Can't. It's not humanly possible to kick over a pillar by yourself. I mean, if it's old enough, maybe you'd be after like 10 kicks, but one-shotting a pillar? Come on. Come on. Really? And the fact that you literally beat people to death in 5 hits, and yet you can't survive a simple jump.
Really makes sense, Drake.
Break again, do that. Monkey, 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 monkey. Speaking of monkey, I watched the new Kung Fu Panda. Dude, I love Kung Fu Panda movies. I like this show too. Don't judge me. But I like the show. Oh, no, no. No, 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 no! Oh, what was that? He just... Great death scene, Drake. Proud of you for that one. He literally just falls over and dies. Like, what the heck, man? Okay. Man, I took the long way around, huh? Oh, God. I thought I could just keep going around because I saw an open window. But no, you gotta do it the hard way. But seriously, I mean, think about it. He can jump like this. He can monkey around. He can one-shot people. Or not one-shot, but five-shot. Like, with his fists. What is he? I mean, he kicked over a pillar. Are you even human? What am I supposed to press? There we go. Ugh, excuse me.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Pardon me. Okay. Let's go down this way. Oh, yeah! Pardon me, sir. Or madam. Not really sure. See, you can parkour roll from that height. But from something taller, you just don't even try. Might as well just land on your head. What a punk. Okay. Open up. See, how did the other people get in there? Because I guarantee there's going to be more people in here. How'd they get in here? I mean, you had to have that key.
Where the hell is she?
Good question. How'd she get in here? I'm telling you, this game, it's full of holes. Oh god, I remember this. Oh, I remember this. The impossible turret. Now, to be fair, probably could have done that a lot easier. Hey, they added this. That's cool. That's pretty cool. They didn't... I don't think they had that last time I played this. The M79. I don't think they had that. I think it was literally just you and whatever you had. Oh, God! Nope. Not today, fools. Ow. No, what? No! Refuse to accept this. You know what?
Sweet.
This actually might come in more handy because it's more long ranged. That up there is gonna make me cry. Which is exactly why I'm gonna do that! And just destroy it, and then start shooting like a madman. See, the aiming sucks. Whoop. Die. The aiming mechanism on this on the AK is awful. Literally, you just mother butthole. This is exactly where I was last time, and I don't like it. You can just go butthole yourself. No. Not again! No! I apologize, headphone wearers. I do so apologize, my friends. Those of you who had to hear that. Just run over to the M79. Shoot him in the face. Pick up the AK. Shoot these fools. Actually, I'm not even going to use the AK for a minute. Because I'm just going to use my pistol until I run out of ammo. That's a good plan. Okay. Really? Oh. Bing. I hate the sound of grenades. Holy crap! Run back. Okay, seriously, so I couldn't just throw a grenade back? I had to get shot in the face? Oh! Take the AK. Okay. We can do this, guys. We can do it. Nothing's gonna stop me now. Not gonna worry about the turret for right now. I'll worry about him later. Okay. We can do this, guys. We are Nathaniel Drake. Pop star of Team Lumsy. This guy is beginning to make me very enraged. With all things that have to do with life. Really? We just... Okay, he hasn't shot for a while, so I think he... No, he's not dead. Well, he's dead now. Die. Ah! Oh, God, no! Not again! Heal. Wait, seriously, I could've just headshot him with all that time. No. You know what? I'm just gonna run back, grab my moss. Cause it actually has ammo. Grab that. That's a grenade. Okay. We can do this. We got this. Man, he went flying. I'm thinking I should probably take it off normal and just put it on something that I can have aim assist with. Otherwise, this is gonna go on forever. If you guys hadn't realized, I suck at everything that has to do with video games. If you haven't realized that by now, then you have not been watching my channel. Like, ever. Because I suck at video games. Okay, what? No, that's a micro 9mm. Grody. Wait, what? I can't jump on top of trucks? Okay. Let's do this so that we can open that door. Awesome. Great. And now it's closed, so we're trapped forever. Or not, you know. Because we're Nate Drake. Can't be trapped. We cannot be defeated! Except by this buttholes! Ow! Why was he behind me? Did I really just run past him? Not today, son. I'm checking every corner. Why didn't it shoot? Oh my gosh. Not okay. Wait, he's got my gun.
Here we go.
You're just wasting your ammo, bro. Just shooting blindly might end up working. Yep, it almost worked on him. Bam! We got this. We can do it! If you believe in the heart of the cards, we will win!
Oh boy.
Woo! Heart of the cards! I've been watching a lot of Yu-Gi-Oh! Recently. Like, original Yu-Gi-Oh! Not the new crap. Shot you in the hand! Oh, come on, I hit you in the head. I saw the blood splatter. Yeah, you're a little stuck there, bud. Wanna give me more ammo? Thanks. Appreciate it. Come out, wherever you are. I don't want them to blow it up. That would suck. That'd be very bad for my health, okay. Where are they at? I just got shot. Oh, I found the turret. That's where I got shot from. Ultimate death machine. Yeah, because you're going to be able to do anything to me. Fool. The only way you can take me out is if you somehow shoot the barrel behind me. Which you can't do, because I'm kind of blocking it. Awesome. Okay, let's go find Elena. Okay, what's over here? We gotta find Elena. That girl's always getting into trouble. This looks like something Elena would do.
These aren't Spanish,
they're English.
They're English.
What? Why would the English be here?
Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake.
Whoa.
Wow.
So you made it. But what were you plotting?
His greatest heist. That's what he was plotting. Die!
I will kick you
ammo,
to sleep.
Thank you. Okay. Well, this video is not too long. So that's good. Elena?
That must be Drake's tower.
Whoa. Must be, right? It just must be. There's no other explanation for it. Okay, I'm being forced to use this by the fact that I have no other guns at my disposal. No, I need to keep the moss because those are hard to find. And who doesn't love a shotgun? I mean, come on, guys. Who doesn't love a shotgun? How do I get up there? Okay, I need a hint. No hint? Okay. Bravo. Nope, no! That was the sound of my headphones microphone hitting my microphone.
Here we go.
Just die, dude! Gosh. Ugh. Nah. Alright, so maybe I go down here? No, why would I go back down there? That doesn't make sense. Oh! Figured it out. Aha! Ha ha ha! So, why can't you just grab onto, like, the stuff that's not been pooped on by birds? Wouldn't that be, like, healthier?
Where'd she go?
Where'd she go? How'd she get up here? That's what I want to know. I hate not being able to see. Because... What? Pardon? I beg your pardon, Drake. The great Nathaniel Drake. I beg your pardon? Grab onto that, okay. Grab! What?! Where else am I supposed to grab?! What the heck? Okay, so down. Down. Over. Over. Across. Maybe if you showed me the whole thing instead of panning the camera like a butthole. Over. Look at that. I'm not. Look at the shadow. Ridiculous. Okay, so. Down. Why didn't you grab? Oh my gosh, this is infuriating. How did I do this when I was a kid? You could have grabbed onto that one over there, dude. Oh, so you can grab that, huh? Piece of trash. Gaw. Okay. We're almost there. We are almost there. Okay, that's a cutscene. That means this is the end of the video. Must have been. Who else could have been? Other than literally anyone.
Well, now.
Well, that looks familiar.
Huh. The ship's never left.
Elena!
There she is.
Oh crap. Oh crap. I kind of exploded. Just a little bit. I don't think I was supposed to shoot.
I know I'm not a big time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold. And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Okay. How much trouble could one girl be? Just bust through the wall. That much. Interesting. Alright, so I guess we can't really pause right here. So I guess I can't really leave it until it's over. Actually, you know what? Yes, I can. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Uncharted Drake's Fortune. If you enjoyed, leave a like and a comment down below telling me what to do next. Of course, if there's any other games you want to see me play, like for any console, I have all new gens. So yeah, tell me down in the comments below. I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.